Holloman Air Force Base will soon say goodbye to its fleet of high-tech fighter jets. The F-22 Raptors, along with the members of the 7th Fighter Squadron, will be moving to Tyndall Air Force Base in Florida beginning next month. The move comes as part of the Air Force's F-22 fleet consolidation plan. Holloman will soon become a training base for F-16 aircraft. That move should be done by October of 2015.